surviving. So first, you're actually kind of sleeping, so first, just put it, I'm just going to put in survival. And you can, but for the seed, just put in 869s. And you'll get this. It's a crit. Alright. If you did that, you'll spawn here with just a coal and that stuff. So you practically just want to stick your house in a little dirt right here to get started. You just build the interior of your house and then go up on top of the mountain and you find a tree. And if you're actually starting in the day, you'll find a sheep. I need some wool to make a pig. Alright, so then the pig, there's a pig, and you can just shove him into the water. Well, I wouldn't do that in my best advice. Alright, you'll usually get one or two pork chops from the pig. So anyways, I got my wool. So, just go to this tree up here, and get the wood down from it. Keep going up until you get all of it. I mean, get 5 wood, or 6. 6 is good, so it's 5. Really doesn't matter. And you'll probably get an apple from the tree and dig all the way up. And you're not really going to get hungry, so no point. Alright, so press E to go to your inventory and put all your wood in just one cracking spot. And then you just double click, keep clicking it until you get off this. So then right click to put the stuff in there. And get a crafted. So then you put the crafting table in there and you get a stick. Which sticks, so just put two in there. And you get your sticks. And then on the crafting table, you just wanna put that. You're just gonna want a pickaxe, nothing else. You just save your stuff. And just clear out some space by left clicking and holding. You don't have to watch the videos, you can just skip to a little bit over. Alright, so anyways, go outside with your wind planks, you should have 13. Go into this and do this, and make a door. So, just stick a door out there. But I want to make it a little bit more fancier, so I'm just sticking some cobblestone here. Right. So just bring the crafting table inside once you get it mined. The whole left click. And then just set it in a corner or anything you want. And you're gonna need some more wood. So just go get some more wood before the day runs out. You can leave the door open if you want. And go to the next tree you see, which there's about a billion of them. And you get this little tree-looking thing called a sapling. Just stick it on the ground beside your home, because it'll grow a tree. Just get a bit more wood. Alright, so that should be enough, 6. And the 24. Go back to your little mountain home. Go inside. And before, you just want to take your wood, put 2 in each slot, but don't put 1 in the middle. And you will create a chest, so just keep clicking. Alright, so now, just set your chest there. And put all your crap in it that you don't need. I'm not gonna need that now because I'm about to make a stone pickaxe. I'll need that. Alright, so go on the craft table and put 3 here. Want another 1 there. And just put 2 there. Okay. And then put 1 more for a sword that you're gonna need. And then just stick cobblestone back in. Thing, but wait just a second. And make a furnace. I think of the 4 days up, I'm gonna go mine some stuff. Need to mine that coal, so. Alright, so you just come back over here and get your coal. Get some coal. Which can be found right over to the right of the mountain. I'm gonna dig a little further in. Straight. Alright, so get it out there before the night comes. Get out there with your 4 coal. And going back in your house. And I haven't tried making charcoal. So, anyways, go into your crafting table and take a stick and just put some in there. Alright, get some wood out. And you can make a few sticks. And then put my stick there. Just put 2 in there. And get yourself 8 torches, which will make you 12. So you can just go back into your thing. And just put all your crap in there that you don't need. Right now. next part.